Well, that was weird. Sort of took a while to load the loading screen. Alright, so I'm back. I just slept, went to sleep, or just sort of stayed up for a while and then went to sleep. What are you doing? Why can't I dual wield? Stupid. I'm gonna try something.
Dang it.
How many people were infected on this ship? Also, is the door open yet? No. Then where do I go? Now it's a terminal. Oh, good. Go. What's happening? Oh, this was supposed to defect. Because they were studying the flood.
We cannot maintain our position. Bring the back and explode to the mine. You're not leaving until the leader of the terrorists.
Oh, I'm out. Taking it.
Thank you.
Dang it! I got caught on the wall. I can see that. I'm currently fighting these guys in the flood. Dang. Do this again. Oh, don't worry, I'm going. The fact that I have a billion guys on me, that's the problem. One door, sorry. Hello, does anyone want to die? Because of your heresy. Yes, yes, yes. Where's another needler? I need another. Sorry, brother. What a horrid combination. Oh, there he is.
Storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he?
Thinking flood bait
never break through this.
Then we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ships. Return to the landing zone. The orbiter will continue upward. Cut this station loose and scare the hurricane from his home.
Time to go get someone scaredy cats disease. Oh, plan failed. Oh, excuse me, I would like this. Thank you. Oh. This has been fun. This is fun. Still haven't continued on the flood book yet. I think I just was really tired, even though I stayed up for like probably 2 hours after I stopped recording. That was mostly just because of I had to pee and somehow got me more awake. But when I ended it, I think I was just getting tired of you know, the normal problems. With having to repeatedly take kill things, even though that's fun. Where do I cut it? That's what I want to know. Do I destroy these? Oh! Well, there goes one of the cables. But he's kind of like, whoa, what was that? Sorry, man. I'm taking care of it. Okay, by the way, you were. Don't worry, I'm on it. There's a problem that there's a million guys on me trying to prevent it. Including the flood. But I think they just want me to... I think they just want me to be eaten. Yeah, I'm on the top of it. I can tell. What? Do I go down and go check? No, for someone in free fall, the Arbor is taking this very well.
The heretic leader is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can.
I don't even know where he went. Boom. What? Oh, that's the other hit button. Seriously? How did I die before him? My shields were all the way up. Oh yeah, the bullcrap disease with the energy shield. The fact that any enemy except for you can kill any enemy you in a few minutes, but if you try to do it to them, it won't work. I like to call it the bullcrap disease. Go. Yes! Suck it! He does know he can blow up the other ship, but that's right next to him. Oh, never mind. There we go. There we go. Yep. He's doing his inner Master Chief. Remember at the opening cutscene of the final level of the first game, Master Chief crashed the plane he was in, and then he grabbed onto the engine of the Pillar Bottom, and then entered the ship. That was the reference I was making. Dun 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 dun. guy really does not want to. Dead or alive, just dead. Well, I guess that was a cheery title. Come on. Oh, there he is. There he is. There's a special man of the hour.
Turn, heretic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter. Who has taught you these lies?
Hello.
Us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
Heck are those things? Oh. That's just perfect. Well, now I need to find the real one. Hello? Oh, hey. Guess that's him. I guess this is sort of like a boss battle. I mean, just look at it. Oh, bullcrap. Now I need to go find something else. Excuse me. But would you die for your honor? Oh, come on. How can those things hurt me? They're holograms, I think. I guess it's the glory of alien technology. Oh, there he goes. Just need to do a temporary tea bag.
Unfortunate. His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the great journey.
Oracle, great journey? Why do you meddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
Oh, crap.
That is the Oracle.
Wow.
The
That guy seemed cheery. He's like, come on. We're leaving. Well, yep. Yeah. Time to continue. I'm gonna actually be done with it in like a day or something. Or it's practically already been a day. Since I started this on 11. And then I went on to play it for a couple of hours for the next just got tired.
Report! Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Oh.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Oh, great.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship is stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure the landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
That looks cool.
Mind the bump.
Rock, paper, scissors. We're back!
Possibly make any more noise?
Awesome. Alright, let's go! Oh, hi, ODST. When'd you all get here? Yeah, they're ODST soldiers, I think. This halo looks different. I just don't remember that right there before when I landed. I do remember other stuff, but not this. Okay, let's go. They made some hard landings.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
It's weird how combat evolves. When you switch to it, you can actually see all of Halo, but in the original, look, you can barely see it. You can even see it more in the Anniversary Edition. Oh, crap. In all the advertising for Halo 2, you thought it would be strictly on Earth, but then you see that there's another Halo. This one looks different than the Anniversary version. Excuse me, coming through. I found the beacon thing that, like, shot up into the air. Wait, no, that's different.
The controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure.
Yeah.
Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Dang it.
Controls to extend the bridge should be in this structure. Watch out, Chief. Wraiths on the far side.
Can't blame the Arbiter this time. You have to blame yourself, Prophets.
Good. Bridge is down. Now about those
rings. Roger that. Armor's on the way.
You bring me some extra ammo? I'm out. Oh. You know what? Maybe I should just go get those zoomy things for that the covenant. I should go get one. If one's available. Hello. Hey look, I think this is a remix of the, like that calm track from Halo 1. You break it, you buy it. Get in.
Careful, we're coming up on another structure.
Yeah. What do you think this is? Come on, drag your... on. fit through. Oh.
Always bring me to such nice places.
Yeah. Should we have a oh, we're not going up down there. Okay, come on. Come on. Go up. Come on, fit through. Excuse me. I wonder if you're even supposed to bring this out here. Was that not supposed to happen? Oh crap, I think it froze. Yeah, it froze. It broke the game. Or was it just loading in the next mission?